Did good work at the jail.
The cult's been using that old brewery to cook Bliss.
It wasn't for you.
Driving them out's gonna go a long way to helping us. Plus, now I might be able to find a halfway decent beer around here. Hell of a job, Rook.
Thanks for pitching in at the jail.
Some guy named Roy sent us the coordinates to his bunker. Says there's stuff down there we can use against the cult. It's locked from the inside, but according to him, there's another way in via the warden.
Is that one of us?
Target acquired.
Our neighbor's dead.
Five. We've all got your back. The Colt's got a lot of gear locked away at the old lakeside camp. I don't want to get into details, but I've managed to hide their key. Which means they're locked out of their stash for a while. That should give you enough time to get there and take it.
I wasn't sure you were for real. I am next.
Getting rid of the cultists. You got time for a quick job? Those Peggy bastards stole all our gas. They drained these here reservoirs and filled their tankers. So I need you to steal one and bring it back here. Just got word that there's one parked at the old diner down the road. If we're gonna rebuild, we gotta reopen these pumps. We'll keep the truck stop safe. You bring back that sweet, sweet gas.
Oh, damn, that's Boomer.
Man, this is the most...
I'll make myself. We've got a squad stationed on top of Raptor Peak. If you want to meet them, the trail starts at the lookout tower. Just be warned, it's deep in Peggy territory, so be careful.